India leading. For the Rich South Stars. Hey, Westinghouse running very strong on the outside.
Yeah.
That's Katamiya McNutt with the lead for the Westinghouse Warriors. Here she heads for the first exchange, although they're high on the curve. There's the Warrior Exchange in the middle. You got Rich South as well. Now coming out of that curve, there is Westinghouse and Springfield Southeast. Running well here. 7 and 9. We've got Rich South trying to come in and gain on Monticello. So there's your 4. Look at that. 1-5. Warriors are away. Is now making up ground on that exchange there in second, and outside of them, Monticello.
Kick.
As they dash in the back stretch now for the anchors. Lane 4, Mattoon, also running in the mix. And here we go, Rich South. Rich South has the apparent lead with Amber Jones. Amber Jones now on the anchor for Rich South. Outside of them is Monticello. That's Lizzie Rupke. It is Jones and Rupke, your 1-2, onto the home stretch. Amber Jones for the Stars. Rupke, the Warriors of Westinghouse. Still in it, Elia Riley. There's your 1-2-3-5-6-7-4. Mattoon gets in there with Sierra Thompson. And to the board, Rich South, 143.